The toilet attendant is like, she's an oracle. And basically, I have to watch out for Sam, for Sheridan's character. And unfortunately, during the course of the evening, I have to put certain tests on her, you know, so that she'll rise to the occasion. She's a better person than she's given herself credit for. And I'm just there to nudge her in the right direction.